DC current versus AC current. In this video, I will go to show you difference between alternating current and direct current. The abbreviations AC and DC are often used to mean simply alternating and direct, as when they modify current or voltage. Direct current may be obtained from an alternating current supply by use of a rectifier which contains electronic elements usually, or electrochemical elements historically, that allow current to flow only in one direction. Direct current may be converted into alternating current with an inverter or a motor generator set. Direct DC current. Direct current DC is the unidirectional flow of electric charge. Direct current is produced by sources such as batteries, power supplies, thermocouples, solar cells, or dynamos. Direct current may flow in a conductor such as a wire, but can also flow through semiconductors, insulators, or even through a vacuum as an electron or ion beams. The electric current flows in a constant direction, distinguishing it from alternating current AC. Alternating AC current. Alternating current AC is an electric current in which the flow of electric charge periodically reverses direction, whereas in direct current DC, the flow of electric charge is only in one direction. AC is the form in which electric power is delivered to businesses and residences, and it is the form of electric power that consumers typically use when they plug kitchen appliances, televisions, and electric lamps into a wall socket. The usual waveform of alternating current in most electric power circuits is a sine wave. In certain applications, different waveforms are used, such as triangular or square waves. Audio and radio signals carried on electrical wires are also examples of alternating current. These types of alternating current carry information encoded or modulated onto the AC signal, such as sound, audio, or images, video. These currents typically alternate at higher frequencies than those used in power transmission. Dear Sir, thanks for watching the video. For more updates, please subscribe to our channel, Learning Engineering, and to get notification, press the bell icon.